Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Please hit the like and subscribe. And if you've been here before, thank you. The next item I'd like to review is the BigBlue 296-watt portable power station with Mppt and pure sine wave. So here we have the BigBlue portable power station. You can read this here if I hit pause. I'm going to go into this though. It's not just going to be an unboxing. So let's just go ahead and open it up obviously first. And we start with, we have a box of cords. We have the wall power, wall charger, wall to the BigBlue unit, and then we have the cigarette plug adapter to charge it. And there's multiple ways to charge this, and I'm going to go over those shortly. So that's the wall charger. Then we'll pull it out. Okay. One side there is an LED, by the way, which is cool. The front panel, we have the AC inputs, and then we have the DC inputs, and then you have fan on the side with the power. That's the LED, massive light, cranks out a lot of power. It'll come in pretty handy if you're outside. So it's very rugged, but it's portable. It weighs 6.6 pounds, size is 8.5 by about 8 inches wide. So here are the multiple inputs on the unit. It has 13, one PD type C, one USB QC, four DCs, two USBs, one female car charger, and four ACs. So you can also charge it multiple ways, which the way I personally charge it is I'll use the wall charger and then I'll use the type C PD 100 watts in. So when you do that, you can recharge from 0 to 80% within an hour and a half, which it hits it really hard and fast. You can save, it says, up to 2-3 hours of charging time. So it's really a neat feature. So here's some of the things you can recharge. A fan for 5 hours, a camera for 2 hours, mini refrigerator for 5 hours, your iPhone X 20 to 30 times, drone 11 times, laptops 4, and an LED light for 40. So that's a lot of power from a little 298 small 8x8 unit. They have, BigBlue has some other units that are much bigger than this that I'd like to someday in the future, if they allow me to review them, I'll be doing those next. So that's my review and unboxing on the BigBlue 297-watt pure sine wave portable generator. Like I said, I'll be hoping to do some more products from this company. They seem like they've got some really high quality stuff. From solar panels to higher quality generators, higher voltage. So I hope you found my video today to be helpful on the BigBlue 296 watt power station. Like I said, I hope to be doing more on this company and some other things. They have a really big future, I think, and some nice things to upcoming that I'd like to review. So thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.